Good morning, Bennet. How are you? I hope you're feeling fine. I'd love to stay and talk, but it's almost 8 o'clock and I haven't got the time. You see, I work real hard out here in Bennet. I start at 8 and I don't get lunch till 3. I work the whole day through to make a buck or two so I can go home and see my family. Someday I'll go and join them. We'll live in harmony. I hope that day is near. Until then, you'll find me here in the Amish country, Bennet. Oh, hello, sleepyhead. You got up.